It senses the heat and it records the temperature.
Normal temperature.
All you do is look at it and it gives you your temperature. If the temperature is high, then we can isolate that person and take care of it before entering into the building. It's an autonomous thing, so there is no contact. Nobody has to take a thermometer and stick it in somebody's mouth. We are looking for people who have temperature above 100 so that we can put the mask on them and then take them with the clinical care that they need. The difference between this and other way of doing it, that you have to get close to a person. This one, you don't have to get close to a person. It's me and my camera, and I'm gone.